I'm a freelance curator based in Miami Beach. However, I was born in Turin, Italy, and I lived in New York before moving to Florida. I went to school in Italy. I started actually my university in Torino, and then I went to Spain for an exchange program. And when I came back to Torino, my professor for my thesis, who was actually the professor of medieval art, had left the university. And so all of a sudden I realized that I really didn't have the possibility to work with him any longer. And in the meantime, I had a friend who had suggested my moving to Siena, which, as you know, it's a cradle of medieval art. So I felt it made sense because of my interest in this specific niche to move to Siena and conclude my studies there. What was interesting is that once I moved there, I actually started taking some classes in contemporary art, and we had a fantastic professor, Professor Crispolti, and some fantastic assistants who were teaching with him, and I fell in love with contemporary art. So I went with a specific idea, completely changed my major, and after about 3 years, I graduated from the University of Siena with a major in contemporary art. It was interesting because I grew up in a family where antiquities were a big deal. My dad was a dealer in ancient Persian rugs. So my home and the environment I grew up with was always full of beautiful artifacts, but not so much in the contemporary art field. So my dad was actually a little disappointed when I kind of made the shift, because I guess he had expected me to keep on with the family tradition. But I just realized that I wanted to be doing something with artists that were either of my age, or that were talking or dealing with issues that were familiar to me. So as much as I was fascinated by ancient art, I was fascinated by medieval art, which is still something that I'm deeply in love with. I just felt that in terms of my real passion and my work eventually was something that had to deal more with the contemporary issues. And so that's kind of what prompted that shift.